Be advised, Sundry Rothwild, founder of the Rothwild Slaughterhouse, has been reported missing. Remain vigilant and report any suspicious persons or activity to the city watch. Unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
Your own squad after what happened last night? Never doubt it.
Granted a substantial reward. This area is under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be... Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward.
Get over here!
Thank you.
granted a substantial reward. This area is under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force. Under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
What's your name? Who's paying for those clothes?
You're threatening the wrong person. If I were you, I would strongly consider leaving while you still can.
Really? Where do you live? Probably some mansion on Clavering, right? Come on, let's have it, or I start cutting.
I'm telling you now, walk away. Go home. You're making a mistake.
Oh yeah? How so?
I'm here to meet a man named Dowd.
The great assassin? Oh, I'm really quaking my boots now. Left a proper stain in my britches. Tell me, why would he meet with a lady like you?
Because I'm hiring him to kill a person. And I'm paying him a lot of money. Money you will never see because you'll soon be gasping for breath on the end of Dowd's blade.
Shut up. That ain't true.
Isn't it? Your fear is obvious. You reek of it, among other things.
I'll tell you what I think. I think you and Captain What's-His-Face over there were sneaking off for a night of hanky-panky. Only your daddy don't approve of you making out with a lowly watch officer. How about that?
I'm sorry I told you to run. In fact, I'd like you to remain right here. Dowd is very likely watching us right now, considering how to kill you.
You've got guts. I'll give you that. Sticking with a lie like that. I know a few con artists that could learn from you.
Thank you.
Dressed nice, well-fed, no scars. Someone town's gonna pay to keep you healthy. What's the matter? Too good to talk to a guy like me?
Hans dies.
I told you we were coming.
Get him, boys. Wake up, Kevin. Someone's about to get shanked. Don't let him get past. Oh, I'll find you. Come on, spread out. I give up. He got away. Okay, keep banging him. Where'd you run off to? He's as slippery as hagfish guts. Where are you? I give up. Let him go.
Huh. It's just a matter of time, buddy.
Come here for a minute. Let me see what's going on over here. Yeah, someone's still around.
Look at you, the master assassin. So you want to know about Delilah? Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so he won't tell you anything. I require only two things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return. My grandmother's been on her deathbed for years. Now that she's really going and I'm turning 18, he's terrified. It's a good thing I talked to you before my uncle did. She had everything she could ever want. What did she do with it? I'll tell you all you need to know once the job's done. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Everyone dies.
Somewhere.
All right, I give up. What's happening?
I guess everything's ticking. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Where are you?
Hey, bug someone else.
Hans dies.
That
the Hatters have been
fired.
We don't need any more burglars.
Better keep his eye on the key then. Hatters are likely to come after him.
None of this would have gotten so bad if that damn fool, Corvo, hadn't...
Stay hidden for long. I'll flush you out. I know something's up. Keep your eyes peeled.
Get up, right now! Check under everything.
Help me look for him.
Call out if you see him.
We'll find him.
All right.
I won't be catching this rat bastard.
Congratulations on getting your own squad. Shouldn't we have more men, sir? I heard the Hatters claim this block.
We're the Watch, fool. You're worth any five of those street filth. Try to remember that.
Thank you.
Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.